Kindergartners in Kyoto got to check out a special taxi on February 2nd. Local legends say that Mount Owen in Kyoto, which straddles Fukuchiyama City and surrounding municipalities, was once inhabited by demons that were defeated by warriors. Fukuchiyama celebrates Demon Day every year on February 2nd. This year, the city invited local kindergartners to ride a taxi that has a demon drawn on it. The city plans to organize other events related to demons until the end of this month.